The theory of knowledge, otherwise known as TOK, is one of the International Baccalaureate's inner core subjects, developing a coherent approach to learning that unifies the academic disciplines. TOK gives students the opportunity to inquire into the nature of knowing, deepening their understanding of knowledge as a human construction.
Many different people in the world have many different viewpoints, and that's what we try to achieve in TOK, is try to see as many of those perspectives as possible.
So when I'm learning in my other subjects, taking my learning from TOK, I'm not just sitting there in maths and being like, this is all numbers, but it's like, how can this relate to other areas of subjects? It's the thing that kind of bonds all of your subjects and, you know, brings the world into the classroom.
The theory of knowledge is a critical tool to help IB Diploma students become aware about how they evaluate different ways of knowing. This awareness of their own learning capabilities gives them the ability to confidently embrace learning at higher levels in different learning situations.
The reason that's so important is because you don't approach problems without questioning yourself, without being self-aware, without trying to challenge your own biases through the way that you solve something in society. And I found that really useful.